This will be fun. The Cardinals and the Hurricanes in Louisville tonight as the ACC season heats up. Yeah, very impressive here. Harris has the edge, and Cam Harris following his block. Clips it out to his receiver. Very quick first down play toss. In 2020 of the turnover chain. Hawkins back in the game. Nowhere to run, but he spins free. Hawkins has the corner. Touchdown, Louisville. What a run.
Tonight with this offense.
Harris has the edge. Big fella accelerates down the sidelines to midfield. It's a foot race.
Came up a little limp, so this is when he comes back. Uh-oh.
Oh, they sneak a man open, and it's the Rooster loose, and they're not going to catch him. Touchdown, Miami. Two plays, two touchdowns in the third quarter.
And a short passing game.
Cunningham.
There they go.
It's a downfield shot. Tutu Atwell is running free. And the speedster down inside the Miami 30-yard line. Cunningham rolls, whips it in the flat. They love that play. King fires down the middle of the field, and wide open is Brevin Jordan. Another coverage bust and a hat trick touchdown pass for De'Aaron King.
The really talented player we see on Sundays.
Pressure. Cunningham eludes it, scans the field, fires to the end zone, and a touchdown for Tutu Atwell. Clock ticking down, minute 8, as Cunningham again tries to stay alive, is running backwards, lost the football, and the turnover chain will come out for the third time tonight. 47-34, Miami comes on the road and gets to 2-0.